I can't say I've ever been religious. But right now I'm begging all gods. Please, watch over Anna. And make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there.
fast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost!
Look, I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys got adrifted today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Thank you. something at that fence.
Don't shoot, Drifter.
Thank you.
All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill.
You got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Let's push it then.
Yeah.
Hey, tell me one thing, though. How did you guys manage not to see the Master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited and started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything. And didn't even come with us.
Well, so where is he?
He's still hanging out there.
If the Master didn't get him,
what? More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Why do I have to stand here?
Ah! Intruder! He is here!
Someone.
I see you!
I see the intruder!
I got this, you trip! I got him!
Go for the wall!
Time getting those badges wasted?
Wasted?
Of course, no!
You do it.
I see her!
Someone up there.
intruder! He's here!
I see her!
Help!
Help! Help! He's dead!
You proved you were stronger, Victor. But that don't make you right.
Thank you.
Yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway.
They have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you're on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. How many fingers do we have left?
But I'm sure. And there's Locke. And the other boys from the third barrack. Where the hell are these fuckers hiding?
Don't worry. The 2 weeks off.
Never talk. Easier.
longer.
We're all gonna die.
Should have started cutting fingers off long ago. They'd have spilled their guts by now.
Should start cutting heads off, not fingers. Those fuckers are hardcore total fanatics. They don't talk when you flee them alive. They keep blaring their bullshit about exams and teachers. What the hell's up with that shit, I wonder?
Yes, that's fucked up.
I wonder why.
Out the fingers? Hey, Bolt! Cut their dicks off now or something!
Yeah! Cut them off! We've got to find out before the other fuckers come here to check up on them!
Well, they won't start shit with us openly. They're more used to hiding in the forest.
So, what do we do now?
Cut these two and go back home?
We should bring all the boys here.
Are you serious? We came here to show you to take them. Did you forget rowing for 2 days up the fucking river?
Well, I didn't ask you to tell everyone we could take them.
Okay, I fucked up!
Hey, huh? What the fuck was that?
What fell?
What the fuck?
What sound that, people?
Should have stayed there.
Yourself, Suka! Tonight is going to be fun! Yeah, go ahead and hide, you little bitch! We're still cutting you up! You're still here, you fuck! I'm gonna find you soon! Don't fret!
Prepare your ass, you motherfucker!
Hunters!
Chicken shit, he's not here. Gotta look for him again, shit.
Well, boys, run around the place. Bring the bitch to me before I do something, Ponyo! Over here!
Look out here!
Thank you.
So you're not one of them, I see. Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you. Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know it. When you see the teacher, tell him... tell him we will survive. Like he taught us.
priest, Drifter. So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates went to attack Ukraine. But they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Sir!
There he is, that intruder!
The intruder! He's here!
The world of time is down! Not like this!
Drifter was hiding down there.
What the hell?
Hey, what's that down there?
I'll just take cover from now.
Your tongue, so you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is broad enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys?
Our best, Admiral, sir.
Quit your yelling. Making a worse racket than the damn Aqua's in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. If fussy ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass.
Radiation.
Just look at us.
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be. Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot we're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers names. Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune. Oh, radiation. Oh, it's dangerous. Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out. Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob them.
Is being repaired. I sent two guys to look for Anna. get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora was I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. Her to come with us. Let's move. The weather seems to be coming. And leaves herself. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house. I think it smelled us. You alive there?
Get out of here!
An enormous beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga, this is Artyom, my friend. He's good too.
He's a murderer, that friend of yours.
Artyom, how could you?
And you are a liar. I don't want to know you anymore.
Olga, I'll be back!
You'll be dead if you do.
Artyom, let's go! Did you really kill them? Why? They're just like little kids, these guys. Why? Artyom.
We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. Now Alyosha is wounded too. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam.
Artyom, you know when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean? I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. These rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, Bratucha. We have things to discuss.
Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge!